As usual, all contents and debris are removed before the purchase of the home. Any repairs or improvements deemed necessary by a home buyer is negotiable. This is a 1998 Pioneer 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 14x70. Obviously, home was just repossessed. Previous owners just moved out. But once again, all debris and contents will be removed before the purchase of the home. Large living area with ceiling fan. Does need some minor wallboard repair. New appliances will be put in home. This is the second bedroom. Second full bath. Third bedroom, there is no power, so obviously this is a little dark. Another full bath. Third bedroom. Would like to mention that any homes, any bank repossessed homes offered by King's Homes can be purchased as is for the handyman, or once again, any type of repairs, improvements are negotiable in the purchase of the home. All trim work is intact. Walking through the house, there seems to be no leaks. And the house seems to be very solid. Once again, this is a 1998 three-bedroom, two-bath, single-wide.